I just got my appointment as a senator. I just swore in. I will wait for next sitting, then I will move. This is a platform for my political career for in my party as a Malaysian Indian United Party, Persatu India. So this is my platform. So in future, I can do things for the riot and for the nation. So this is the starting today. Yes.
You've been away for quite a while, right, on business?
In 1989, I left, and then I joined Magnum Corporation. And I was Executive Director in Magnum Corporation and Malaysian Plantation in Kamunting, where Jalan Kuching was there, the toll. After that, then I got into some problem in 98, I think everybody knows. Then I left. Then I came back. Again, I started my career as a business and politics. So now, I'm here now with you all.
Okay. So what is your strength for the betterment of the nation?
I will. This is the government put me in prison, but this is the government now appoint me as a senator.
It's about to ask that.
So they know, they recognize who's Datanala. So I'll work for the country. I'll work for the riot. I am for the nation and for the riot. That is my thinking from when I used to be small in school days.
Okay, Dato, it's no secret that you were close with Dato' Sri Anwar Ibrahim in those days. So, will you be using this platform to dedahkan lagi about Anwar Ibrahim as like what Izam did?
No, I sit here not to revenge anybody. Nothing. At one time, he's my close friend, yes, 30 years, I have a friend. But not to say that I want to attack him straight away, nothing. If he touch me, I'll touch him. Only then.
When was the last time you met him?
I met him once in the airport, he passed by, I was going out, he was coming in. Not very recently, quite some time back.
No conversation?
No conversation, the other side, both other side. So, couldn't talk anything.
Yeah, as someone who knows Dato' Sri Anwar very well, can you comment on his recent intakes? No?
Who's the person? I don't want to comment anything today about him. Today, I just... With my family, I came to take my sumpah oath today, and I don't want to comment anything about anybody today. I just want to work for the nation.
Okay, do you expose his bad things or his big lies?
About who?
Anwar.
That's what I said. Not all the while in the paper news you all should have read, but today I don't want to talk anything about people. Today is a good day for me, so I will think of good.
Okay, we do respect Dato, but I'm sure as a person who has experience in politics, you will expect some media will spin this story around and mengkaitkan you dengan Anwar.
See, the media, I'm all the while the media in this country, I was following. 98, they followed my this thing, they know. After I come out from politics also, they follow my this thing. And now, I started as a senator. Yes, confirm, isn't it, today as a senator? So, as a senator, future, we will wait and see what is the thing coming from the other sides. Then I will.
Okay, as a senator, what is the matter that is most close to your heart and what will you be fighting for? More focus on it.
That's what I told. More focus for the riot. I will for the nation.
Any special issues that you would like to...
Later, when the time comes, I'll tell later. Today, straight away, after taking just Baru, Sukulu Minit ago, I take Sumpah, then now I comment, people will think this fellow is crazy.
But you know you'll be expecting this, right?
Yes. I'm very happy. The media asked me question, I'm very happy. But the time comes, the media will know what Dato' Nalla is doing. With your all help.
Okay, Dato, any special message to your former best friend?
I'll meet him in parliament one day, and then we will see.
Right.
Maybe today he might congratulate me.
Would you be expecting him to come to you, and are you ready to confront him after so many years?
Many people, right? Even today, many, they are done 98, whatever their problem, they have given me. Today they congratulate me, I also just laugh and congratulate her. If he wish me, I will say laugh. Nothing. As a friend 30 years, you want to congratulate, nothing, no problem, isn't it?
Dato', does it, di pelantikan ni, cara tak langsung memberi signal yang Dato' akan bertanding dalam TRU ni?
Maybe, I don't know, all depend on the Prime Minister. If he asked me to stand, that is different. I don't know yet. All if, God knows whether that or not.
If considered, you mungkin ambil peluang
lah. That is depend on PM. If you say you do that, I'll do. He appointed me here now. So I'll wait for you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you very much. Today, the appointment they have given me, I have to thank the Prime Minister of this country. That is, I have to thank him to appoint me as a senator and the Deputy Prime Minister.
Thank you.
Thank you.